this is where I leave the PCT after having done 50 miles on the PCT. The Tahoe Rim Trail goes off a different direction and goes that way. This is looking back on Big Meadow after I crossed it. So I just left the Big Meadow trailhead, and it's nice on this trail because there's enough trailheads with facilities that I can dump off my trash, and so I don't have to carry very much at all. It's been like, I think, 2 days at the most that I've had to carry. That's really nice. So I'm about to finish up my Tahoe Rim Trail thru-hike. I'm about 2 miles from the end. It's good to get another trail done. So there it is, the South Kingsbury Trail Junction, and where I'll have completed the Tahoe Rim Trail.